stage two.
Right, what we're going to do today is we're just going to rub down, go through some of the process, rub through, just go, start rubbing down with 400 bit primer, and we'll move on from there. Water with very liquid in, so 400. Circular motions, so when you can hear the, it's not smooth. I'm painting the inside as well as the outside, so it's all got to be done.
Stage two, well it's three really, buy them, prep them. Now before anybody says anything, I've done this on purpose. This one, prime was thin and it's showing a bit of black through. What I'm going to show you, and it better when you do it, is it won't do. It's smooth, it's ready for paint, but the black underneath will show a different colour. Don't forget, you've got to mix it up very well. Don't forget your mask. They've had three coats of primer. I didn't show you more because it's boring. When you do it, you paint them, you don't knock them off or touch them. Compressor's ready. Mixing it up well, it's got to be, because it's a metallic paint. Brand new clean bowl. Now I'm going to do 50-50. Because that's what I always do. The gun's clean. And I put a tiny bit of thinner through the gun before use. There's the colour of my car. It doesn't look a lot, but it'll go a long way. And I only want a light first coat. I know it's there, so I want to go to 300. Make sure you mix it well.
Always wear your mask.